Please note that this video is for the persons who already know how to ride a bike but looking forward to know the gear shift pattern on Splendor bike and some other models from Hero MotoCorp. Okay, let's start it friends. Holding clutch is mandatory while shifting the gears. Friends, present we are in the neutral position, right? So let's come to the gear pattern. This is tow and this is heel. Tow is useful to make it neutral and decrease the gears, and heel is useful to increase the gears. Present we are in the neutral position. Let's see how to shift the first gear. And now let's see second gear. Okay. Now we are shifting to the third gear. And let's see fourth gear. Since all the backward gears has been completed. Now let's see how to decrease the gears now. Present we are in the fourth gear, right? Let's see how to shift to the third gear. And now let's see second gear. And now first gear. If you tap it slowly down, it goes to the neutral. Let's see if this bike is in neutral position or not. Friends, the gear shifting should be according to the speed levels as is shown on the screen. And thank you so much for watching this video friends. For more gear shifting pattern videos, please check out the description also. And thank you again. Take care friends. Bye bye.